Hello everyone, I'm Francesca. Welcome back to my YouTube channel. Today we are making this incredibly delicious slow cooker vegan sausage creamy potato soup. Okay, this is peak comfort food, peak fall food, just the epitome of everything that you want to be eating this time of year. And it is easy to make, it's delicious, and I know you all will really enjoy it. It's also like pretty high in protein because it's got the vegan sausage in it, so it was really good. I use like three different vegan sausages in here because I just had a lot of vegan sausage to use up, but just you can only use one kind. You don't have to like go as crazy as I did. We'll talk about it more in the video. So yeah, I think you all will really enjoy this. As always, the full written out recipe is on my blog, link right in the description box down below for that. All the ingredients are written out in the description box down below as well. There are also links for my cookbook, podcast, social media, sign up for my newsletter. Anything you want to know is in the description box. I link everything and just go check it out, okay? That's the place to be. So with all that being said, let's go make some soup. So the first thing we want to do is crumble up some vegan sausage. I had three different kinds of vegan sausages that I used for this. One was the chorizo from Upton Naturals. The other two were from Field Roast. One was an Italian style and the other was the apple sage. So I just crumbled that up with my hands. You can use any vegan sausage you like, and I go into this more in the blog post about what to do with the vegan sausages, so check that out. So then I'm just going to cut my potatoes in half, and then these are the little baby potatoes. I love them. If you want to use a full-size potato and just chop it up into pieces, you could totally do that. So now we're going to add everything into the crock pot. So I'm going to add in my potatoes, those vegan sausages we crumbled up, some garlic, about three cloves that I just roughly chopped, about a third of a sweet onion. I like Vidalia onions. Any sweet onion will do. Some vegan Parmesan. This is one from Trader Joe's. Some low sodium veggie broth and water. Please make sure it's low sodium because otherwise this soup will be way too salty. A little bit of black pepper, a tiny bit of salt, and then some bay leaves. And that's pretty much it. We're just gonna give this a little stir just to kind of get everything mixed up in there. And then we are going to cook it on high for 3 hours until those potatoes are really nice and soft. So then just put your lid on and go about your day. Do what you need to do. When it is all done, it will look something like this, nice and steamy. Look at that. And when you first taste this, it might be too salty, but don't worry because we're gonna take care of that in a second. Remove the bay leaves because we do not wanna eat those. And then we are just going to add in our spinach, put that in there, and then just give it a little stir. And then you can cover this with the lid again and set it to the side. It's gonna wilt. So we're going to make a cashew cream. So we're just gonna blend up some cashews and water. Again, please check out the blog post for substitutions if you have a nut allergy. So I'm just going to blend this up to make my cashew cream until it is nice and smooth. And then that's it. Just pop this into the soup with everything else, and then the spinach will have wilted by now too, which is great. So you can see it's all cooked down and wilted and whatever, just because the crock pot was so hot. Add in that cashew cream and give everything a nice mix together until it is all well incorporated, and that's pretty much it. This soup is basically done. I mean, come on, how beautiful does that look? And oh, I just want to like dive in there. I love this color and the creaminess. It is so good. You're gonna absolutely love it. So now it is time to plate it up. So just, you know, add it to a nice bowl, get a nice hearty serving in there, and then I garnished it with some fresh oregano and black pepper. You do not need to do that if you don't want to. Obviously, I was just trying to make it look pretty for pictures. And that's it. This is so easy, so delicious. Serve it up with some crusty bread and like a side salad. Perfect fall night dinner. All right, everyone, and that was our delicious, delicious soup. I really, really hope you give this a shot. I hope you try it out. I don't even like things like this totally, and like I just couldn't stop eating it. It was absolutely amazing. So I think you all really enjoy it. And yeah, if you like my videos, please make sure to like, comment, subscribe, all that good stuff. Helps channel out, helps us to grow and spread more vegan recipes. If you try this, leave a comment on the blog, tag me on Instagram, leave a comment down below. And even if it doesn't go super great, let me know what happened. We can talk about it, all right? So thank you so much for being here. Thank you so much for watching, and I will see you next week with another video. Bye.